She looks happy. Why is that? Well, she's taking part in the short story competition for January 2023. Yes, she's tapping away the maximum of 1,000 words that you can use in the short story competition. She's so excited she's gone for a run. So remember, it can be any genre. A maximum of 1,000 words. And the deadline is the 31st of January. There will be a prize for the winner, and the winner is going to be chosen by you lot. So, get writing, but no copying and pasting, because these two are going to check. Good luck, and get your entries in to Short Story Comp 2023 at protonmail.com.